Boiling chana is being cooked thoroughly until soft and tender. Boiling mung beans will be done now and it will start cooking until it is soft and tender. Okay, cover and let it cook.